Hi guys. I'm gonna go show you and unbox you for you a toy that I bought from Target. It is True Heroes action figure. This one is a fireman with a hazmat mask. And then you can see it's I don't know what it says here. It says, here. It says here, Sandstorm Operation. Yeah. That's not Spanish, it's just that it's like because of the camera. Doesn't want English. That means it's warning. Yeah, and let's go open this baby up. Let's go face it to me first. Actually, this action figure is hard to take out. And, let's see if we can. Oh no, great. Dang it. Let's take out tape. I just take off his machete. Guys, what the? Yeah. This thing is pretty hard. This thing's very hard. Oi. Oh yeah. What? There's a guy. Yeah, I'm gonna like take a nap now. I'm gonna sleep now. This thing is hard to put. Let's go try the shovel. Let's go ask my mom something. Sorry of the cutscene. Just joking, sorry. Yeah, if you can see that, I am toothless. My tooth fairy is gonna give me money, 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 so I can buy a toy, toy, toy. So I can buy another bootleg Nintendo. If you're making him doing like this, that's crazy. That's crazy. Because whenever you let him do like that, because don't do it in the sharp piece. Because when you do it in the sharp piece, he'll get bleed. There we go. This guy looks like a serial killer. Looks like this is not bootleg. When I say it, it's not. Look, this guy just got stabbed at the back of a shovel. Let's use a shovel. It's kind of just creepy. It's creeping me out. Because he's like, keep what after he kills you. Or maybe for the zombie apocalypse. Yeah. Here's the hazmat guy. He has and let's go with this. Yeah. This is made in this is handmade in China. And he reminds me of Pyro. From Team Fortress 2. If this guy was ready. Flamethrower, which is completely insane. This is got, he has like a hazmat mask. This guy, I could give this guy a 10 out of like 10 out of 10. And this is the rubber accessory. It's very rubbery. And where did his knife go? His knife was like here. One on my back. Where's the thing? Guys, where's the... Yeah. Oh, crap, I lost it. Oh, I found it. This is a little bit sharp. Here's that guy, the Hazmat guy. Yeah, that's your hazmat guy. So yeah, if you want to see more videos of me unboxing my toys like this.